Hi, I'm Tom Mullaney, that's me, and I'm here today to tell you the single most important button in all of Google Classroom. And that button is something that teachers never see. Only students see that button. So I'm in a Google Classroom assignment. I am a student in this classroom. I've zoomed in a little bit to protect the identity of the teacher involved, and I'll zoom in a little bit more. And remember, I'm in the assignment view, and I want to show you at the right side of the screen, you see a button called add or create. Now you can also mark as done. That button is not as important, but you can add or create. And right there, you can either add a Google Drive file, a link, or a file from your desktop. So what can students attach to Google Classroom assignments? Anything that's digital. Or they right there can create a doc, slide, sheet, or drawings that goes right into the assignment, and the teachers see it right away before they submit the assignment. So how cool is that? Now, this is great for differentiation, for creativity, for student voice and choice, because you can give students a prompt and say, hey, you address this and meet these requirements however which way you want to, and then add it to the assignment. And that's how you can do it, and you can do it the way that you're most comfortable with. If you have any questions about this, please comment below or tweet me at Tom E. Mullaney. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.